Ready?
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. My name is John Hunt, and welcome to Northeast Sculpture Gallery Factory. Today we're here to celebrate the show Spark Arts by the artist Mary Johnson,
Mariah Lasker,
Todd Schenefeld, who will join us later by Zoom,
and
Pocket Descon, the one and only. We're gonna let's walk in and you all can take over.
How do you know this song? You know, it's just intuitive. So it's something that's fairly new to me. Some things go one step forward and two steps backward, but then I kind of toss myself to think about it overnight. And with this sculpture, every time I came back to it, I kind of maybe screwed it up a little bit. I knew exactly what needed to be done. So it's a lot about balance and the balance of the imbalance because of the form. This took actually quite a while to make.
It was
a lot of back and forth.
It looks like
it was like a conversation with the
material. Oh, that's awesome.
So.
And then was this the impetus for the Sparkle show?
Yes. Yeah. Because you started working in like sequence, right?
Right.
So all of my work in the show, right? Five pieces of mine in the show. I mean, speaking for myself, were basically made during COVID. And so there was lockdown, and I couldn't get materials, and I adjust to my studio. And I really cleaned it. And so I started pulling together scavenging things that friends gave me, and which included a bag of sequins and this beautiful piece of wood.
This is kind of a piece of wood.
Yes, and I had several different ways. I had painted against the wall, on the floor, I'm just excited on the title 3.25.
No, sorry.
Yeah. And it does really represent. Right, because I'll tell you when I first gifted sequence, I was very quick to say,
That's the great thing about sequence, it's sort of like this like lowbrow, but it's pageantry, right? It sparkles, it catches that light,
yes.
But it's also sort of like cheap. In a way,
it's hard. Truly, the fact that they're sparkly, all these sequins are so sparkly, was sort of the thought, the whole show.
Yes.
Like, there's a lot of artists who use sparkly.
Right,
And so, together.
This one has sparkles for going off the
first one. Yes. And this is my most recently finished sculpture in the sparklers. I have another sculpture that was for Turning Point. They're all plastic flowers, not real flowers, all the time. So I also have a lot of flowers. A lot of these flowers I can use on another sculpture because they aren't particularly vintage.
Right.
Was another sculpture. I don't know what I was going for.
Right.
The matrix of this is packing styrofoam that was used for one of my large outdoor sculptures to protect it on the flathead. So it was just amazing. It's on a hat. And then this was sort of, and it started to become pretty figured out all of these
questions. Oh, yeah. And then this, I remember having you in your studio, Mary. Wasn't this like, I love this.
Yes.
It seems like
it kind of wraps around
Yeah, yes, I agree.
But one thing I love about your work, and it's really coming out to me, Mary, is that you're almost like, in a way, they're almost like gay sculptors. In a way, they're like, it's almost a parody on sculpture. Like, to me, this looks like it could be a parody on sculpture. You don't know what I'm here, but I've had sword, shows, sculpture, parody. And they're almost like fake sculptures to me, like fake castles, fake memorials, you know.
Yeah.
Like these are almost like artificially produced in a way.
But, you know, I have not heard that before, but it could have to do with the materials, right?
Yeah.
Because they're all these artificial materials, like plastic models, which have real models, and then you go to the thrift shop and load it for you.
Yes.
Models, because people don't keep them.
So,
maybe there's something to that.
Right.
And it's funny because, when we say a very young, I have not seen that.
We don't have to have those weird, either like resin and really artificial, but yet really natural too, right?
Yeah.
Sort of like right at edge.
Yes, yeah. And just a little bit more of that too is the way I was thinking about covering these artificial things like styrofoam with plastic, which is very absurd.
Right.
But the plastic is
yeah,
and then the whole thing is to the me, although I want the viewers to wear whatever they agree to, but to me it was sort of like rails.
Right.
It's like an awesome rail to nature.
Yeah.